1988, number 81 Wes Chandler arrived in San Francisco with impressive and well-established credentials.
Out to the far side, both Chandler and Rice. Back to throw Montana, looking, throws, and it's too high for Chandler. He wasn't going to be able to score anyway.
Montana and Chandler were never in sync. And when Wes did catch the ball, he didn't carry it very far. It's not that the 49ers didn't try to work Wes into the offense. It just never worked out. After only four games into the 88 season, Chandler called it quits. It was a quiet ending for a career that had a rather charismatic start.
Selects first round Wes Chandler, wide receiver, Florida.
He looks, he whips one off here to Chandler, and he's got the football inside the 20. He's going to go in and score. Wes Chandler all alone scores in the safe strike protection.
We'll be right back.
acrobatic Wes Chandler. Wes Chandler came to the ball club in week five. He completed the Chargers' triumvirate of 1,000-yard receivers. Chandler's acrobatics made the attack more dangerous than ever. And by year's end, Air Coryell once again represented the most prolific passing weapon in NFL history.
No end to the things that the San Diego offense can do.
When the Chargers traded wide receiver John Jefferson to Green Bay, many San Diego followers were worried whether Air Coryell would continue to soar. The acquisition of Chandler helped calm such...
Wes Chandler, the nationwide audience got what it bargained for.
Mouth to throw. Going long downfield for Chandler, jump ball. Chandler has it for a touchdown.
How did he get it? How did he get it? I don't know.
Bounces back to throw. Sets, throws it in the end zone for Chandler. Touchdown, Chandler had it. Bounce, back to throw. Throws it in the end zone for Chandler. He's got it on his knees. Touchdown, San Diego. He has driven Eric Wright crazy.
Wide receiver, Wes Chandler. Wes is so fast and clever that he can make pass receiving look effortless. Chandler became the first man ever to reach 1,000 receiving yards in just 8 games and averaged 129 yards a game, an NFL record. Opponents beat on Chandler, pounded on Chandler, but never stopped Chandler.
Mom! Muncy, the lone setback. The pitch to Muncy. Sweep to the right. Stop. He's going to throw one. Fires it long downfield. He's got Chandler all alone. At the 20. 15. 10. 5. Touchdown, San Diego.
The motto was, when all else fails, don't worry, Chandler will be open.
We'll be right back. Come here, Wes. Come here, Wes. Please, come Wes, please.
Green 90! Green 90!
Here is Fouts. Back to pass. Has time. Looking long. Wide open is Chandler. Nobody close to him. Across to the picture at 35. He's gone.
San Diego, Air Coryell was still the best way to fly.